Hey guys, welcome back. I know it's been a minute since the last time I did a reaction, but I'm back now. I had a few business issues to settle up, and now I'm back. So I got a lot of requests in my inbox since I was last on, and we're gonna do them in order. So the first one up is an artist. He's a guitar player. Alip Bhatta is his name, and Last of the Mohicans, main title, guitar cover. This is what we're going to react to today. It came from a pretty reliable source, a guitar player, and he said that this guy has some exceptional skills. So, without further ado, let's take a look and see what this is all about. All right, let's see what we got here. What makes this amazing is he's clearly very talented, right? From the first 30, 40 seconds. But just look at the background, look at the poverty that he's from. And it's amazing the amount of talent that doesn't get discovered because they don't get a chance. And just I know nothing about this man at all, but I'm just looking at the background. I'm looking at the cracked walls and the dirty walls, and I'm digging that he's got a pack of cigarettes and a lighter over there. He's showing what's important to him. But yeah, this guy, I can already tell. I can see that he's very fluid, and he's going to be an amazing. He's going to give us an amazing performance here. But it just took me by surprise to see that the poverty that he's living in, and it's amazing how people just don't get recognized because they don't get the chance. But that said, let's move on and see what the rest of this is all about here. Right, so there you have it. That was the last of the Mohicans, Alip Bhatta. Now, for I do have a friend. I have a really good friend, one of my best friends, who's an amazing musician. Rich, I want you to come in on this. I want you to give me your honest opinion of what you thought of the playing. I mean, it was very fluid. It was very clean. I don't know how many. I don't know if that was just a one take video there, because it was phenomenal. I mean, it was done flawlessly to the song. It was an amazing, it was definitely an amazing talented person there. But yeah, Rich, when you see this, let me know what you thought of this. I think the guy is phenomenal. And like I said, I don't know much about him. This is my first day back. I didn't do no research on him. I just came right in and did it. So I just want to get all your opinions on this. To the regular person, it looks simple what he just did. There was no, obviously it was an acoustic version, but it was done so clean. Everything was done effortlessly. I think the man, I want to see more of him, but from what I saw, I think the man has an amazing talent here. But with that said, being that this is my first one back, we'll leave it at that, but I'm going to look into this guy, and I'm going to do some more on him, I think, depending on the feedback here. And hey, your boy is back. So if Elite Bata brought you here, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, leave a comment. We'll talk about his talent in the comment section. And for all my subscribers that missed me, if there's any of yous, hey, I'm waving to you guys. I'm even blowing you guys a kiss. I'm back, and we'll so yeah, I'm blowing you guys a kiss while wearing a Kiss shirt. So that's pretty cool there. But all kidding aside, it's good to be back, and hope to interact with you guys soon. And that's it for today. So that's it. Let me know what you guys think. Have a day, great day. Peace. Okay, guys. So I did a little research on this guy, on Elite Bata, and he's a YouTuber, and obviously he's a guitar player, and he's an amazing guitar player at that. And he's from Indonesia, and he's a forklift operator. So it's amazing to show that when someone doesn't get a break, that they have a regular job, they're regular people with the regular struggles that most people have, living week to week, bill to bill, paycheck to paycheck. And I just want to tip my hat to him, and great, great performance. And I hope you get discovered, because you have an amazing talent there, and you should not be driving a forklift. You should be playing that guitar for a living. That's what you should be doing. And I see that you have a very successful YouTube channel, and I'm sure you're doing well there, but you need to be discovered. And I'm wishing you all the best, brother. So that's it for now, and take care. So peace.